Supreme Court refuses to quash FIRs against Arnab Goswami. No transfer of probe to CBI. Editor-in-Chief and founder of Republic TV, Arnab Goswami, sought in his petition before the Supreme Court to quash the FIRs registered against him and also required the case to be investigated by CBI. The top court rejected the same, including the quashing of the FIRs lodged against the journalist who allegedly defamed Sonia Gandhi. The court earlier had extended interim protection to Arnab Goswami from being arrested. Several FIRs were filed against Arnab Goswami for defaming Congress President Sonia Gandhi via a TV show related to the lynching in Palghar, as well as a TV show regarding the migrant gathering in Bandra.